Because of this, Dr. Helen Caldicott knows she can say whatever she wants with no regard for the truth.
Parts of Tokyo are extremely radioactive. Nuclear power produces massive quantities of global warming gas. There are wild boar in Germany that almost glow in the dark. But 40% of the food probably in Europe is radioactive. More people have died from Chernobyl than in the Black Plague.